But no one paid attention to George before I came along. He was just that shy, goofy kid with the big horns, always getting his head stuck in his locker.